CleanTech's CleanIX continuous ion exchange technology is used for extraction and concentration of metals from leached slurries and solutions. The process combines the use of ion exchange resin with a simple and innovative process for one of the world's most efficient metal recovery technologies. Developed over 50 years and multiple operations, CleanIX is a robust platform technology recovering a range of metals, including base metals, precious metals, rare earths, light metals, and radioactive elements such as uranium and thorium. CleanTech is applying its CleanIX resin in pulp process for the development of its Syaston Scandium project in New South Wales. The pilot plant simulates the processes of leaching, metal extraction, and elution to produce a concentrated scandium liquor for downstream purification. The plant is installed at ALS Metallurgy's facilities in Perth, Australia. Prior to processing, ore from the site is milled and combined with water to form a slurry. ALS Metallurgy's high-pressure acid leach pilot plant is used to extract scandium and other metals from the ore. The leached slurry is then sent to the CleanIX resin in pulp process for metal recovery and purification. The CleanIX pilot plant is divided into two main processes, adsorption and metal elution. In the adsorption circuit, leached slurry is contacted with ion exchange resin in a series of adsorption contactors. Resin and slurry are moved countercurrent to each other to maximize the efficiency of metal recovery. The spent slurry is sent to neutralization and tailings. The loaded resin, containing a high concentration of scandium, is sent to elution for metal recovery. Each adsorption contactor has a central draft tube which uses compressed air for mixing, as well as transportation of resin and slurry. Ion exchange resin with a unique functional group is used to selectively extract scandium from the leached slurry. Slurry and resin are continually transported through the central draft tube onto a screen at the top of each contactor. The screen separates the slurry and resin, with the resin progressing up the adsorption train and the slurry moving down the train. The continuous and countercurrent movement of resin and slurry maximizes metal recovery and concentration on the resin. Loaded resin exiting adsorption flows over a vibrating screen to remove any remaining slurry prior to elution. In elution, a series of specifically designed columns are used to recover scandium from the resin prior to returning to the adsorption circuit. Scandium elution comprises of resin fluidized washing, neutralization, scandium elution, a second wash step, and finally, a buffer column prior to returning resin to the adsorption circuit. The concentrated scandium liquor from elution is sent to purification to produce the final scandium product. Similar to adsorption, airlifts using the compressed air transfer the resin between each elution column. Resin is continually cycling through the system, loading and eluting scandium. CleanIX is a world-leading technology for the next generation of metal recovery. The ability to cost-effectively recover and concentrate metals allows CleanIX to unlock significant value in a range of mineral assets.